Congratulations on finishing the introductory module for CSS NC2. We've just covered the basics of the computer system servicing industry, such as practicing occupational health and safety procedures, identifying hazards, controlling risk, applying quality standards, and using hand tools. Now that we've learned about the basics of computer systems, we are now ready to proceed to the next module, which is installing and configuring computer systems.